What did you get out of that?
Slowly finding out formations, personnel, but ultimately we got fitness out of it. Again, you know, you play these big teams and big clubs, everyone knows you're not going to go and beat them by two or three goals. I thought at times we created some half decent chances, but again, you're playing against top opposition, and again, some goals can be avoided, but we'll learn from it. I'd like to think we looked a bit fitter and sharper from Friday night. Got in the opposition half a little bit more than Friday night, so it's slowly but surely coming together. But again, you know, Bury Football Club, and I used to play in these big clubs pre-season. It could have been easy to go and play Warrington Town, Nantwich, Ramsbottom, Ratcliffe, Chester, Southport, and probably win all the games. You're not getting nothing out of this. So what it is for us now is a learning curve over these next another week. So we've got Liverpool and Everton, and then we'll hopefully really come to fruition against Ratcliffe, Chester and Southport.
Looking at the team sheets now, you've got a lot of big players missing as well.
Like, yeah, well,
Joe Shea, Harry Bunn, Tom Aldred, others.
Beckford, you know, we have, as you've said, the big players that are missing. Big players for us, good footballers at this level, certainly. But at the minute, you know, Phil Edwards in there, a bit of an injury. So we've got to make sure that we do the right things. We've got a lot of youngsters there, a couple of trialists. So we know we've got to get out of it. Most importantly, it's fitness, pre-season. But we're learning so much about our shape, and I thought the lad's shape the first 30, 40 minutes was solid. Mm. We could have went in 0-0, but obviously Bones has played that ball inside, and you know. But again, look, it's a learning curve for us in pre-season, and the good thing is nothing counts on it.